Dear professors from University of Southern California, hello, my name is Wang Mengyuan. My hometown is Shenzhen at Guangdong Province in China. Shenzhen is near Hong Kong and it is a very beautiful coastal city which is evergreen and attracts tourists to enjoy the beautiful beach and the blue sea. I am now studying School of Economics from Shandong University, and my major is finance. Today, I want to talk about one thing to share my personalities and prominent skills for you. When I did my internship in Indus Securities Corporation, my supervisor required me to do a simulated option trading. At first, I received great loss, and I was really frustrated, which revealed my lack of market sensitivity. Then I made a goal to receive great profits, and then I made a great determination to achieve it instead of giving it up. To improve, I studied the knowledge of option and the stock index and understood the trends and features of the financial markets to achieve a better allocation, which revealed my outstanding analytic and learning abilities. Eventually, I received great profits from which I improved my market sensitivity and also I accumulated practical experiences. I think it is really interesting because firstly, I confronted a difficulty, then I spared no efforts to achieve my goal. Eventually, my efforts paid off. I think it is very meaningful and interesting. So thank you for watching.